First, put the powder in the cup. Then add the hot water in the cup.